Clear for departure.
Been clear for departure. Enjoy the flight.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
Ground fly deck hose is connected and starting refueling.
Houston George Bush INTL Information Papa. 1500 Zulu weather. Wind 080 at 9, visibility 7, rain. Sky conditions 3000 few, 6500 scattered, 9500 overcast, temperature 13, dew point 12. Altimeter 2996. Arriving runways 15 right, 08 left, departing runways 15 left, 09, 08 right. Advise on initial contact you have Papa.
Thank you.
Houston George Bush INTL delivery, good morning. United 5 request IFR clearance to Kansas City as filed. United 5, cleared to Kansas City via runway 08 right departure. Initial altitude 10,000 feet. Squawk 2546. United 5, cleared to Kansas City via runway 09 or departure. Initial altitude 9,000 feet. Squawk 2546. Cleared to Kilo Mike Charlie India via runway 09 or departure. Initial altitude 9,000 feet. Squawk 2546, United 5. United 5, read back correct. Contact ground on 130.825 when ready for startup.
Ground to cockpit. Please show me where you want to go. Ground to cockpit. Tow is driving up.
Flight attendants, prepare for departure, cross-check and all call, thank you.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect.
United 5, request startup and pushback. United 5, startup and pushback approved. Startup and pushback approved. United 5.
Good afternoon, welcome aboard Southwest Airlines.
Tow connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake. Starting pushback, and you may start engines.
After takeoff, we will be serving complimentary juice, coffee, and soft drinks. The overwing window exits designate that emergency exit row. If you're seated in this row, please refer to the safety information card in your seatback pocket. If you have a condition that would prevent you from performing the functions listed on the card, let us know. We will be happy to receive you. Ladies and gentlemen, in order for us to push back from the gate, please check to make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened, seatbacks and tray tables are in their full upright and locked positions. All cell phones and electronic equipment need to be turned off at this time. If you have anything with an on-off switch, it needs to be turned off. We have everyone take their seats and put their seatbelts on after that photo. Thank you. Thanks for choosing Southwest Airlines. Flight attendants, for your doors.
Operation complete. Set parking brake. Disconnecting tow. Stand by. Disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the left. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Federal aviation regulations also require passenger compliance with the lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew members' instructions regarding seatbelt and smoking. Although we don't anticipate a change in cabin pressure should one occur, four yellow oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. Immediately stop screaming. Let go of your neighbor. Pull down on the mask into the plastic tubing. Slowly extend it. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Please be aware the bags may not inflate. You are still receiving oxygen. If you're seated with a child or someone acting like one, put your mask on first and help them with theirs.
Houston George Bush INTL ground, good morning. United 5 is ready for taxi. United 5, taxi to runway 09er. Contact tower on 120.725 when on holding point. Taxi to runway 09er. Contact tower on 120.725 when on holding point, United 5. United 5, contact tower on 120.725, have a nice flight. Contact tower on 120.725, United 5. Houston George Bush INTL Tower, good morning, United 5 on holding point of runway 09er, ready for departure. United 5, wind 849 knots, runway 09er, cleared for takeoff. Cleared for takeoff runway 09er, United 5. United 5, altimeter 29.96. Contact Houston Center on 126.425. Bye. Altimeter 29.96. Contact Houston Center on 126.425. Goodbye, United 5. Houston Center. Good morning, United 5 passing 1,400 feet, climbing 9,000 feet. United 5, turn left heading tree 15, climb to 9,000 feet. Turn left heading tree 15, climb to 9,000 feet, United 5. Houston Center, request cruise altitude change to flight level 370, United 5. United 5, turn left heading 307, climb flight level 370. Turn left heading 307, climb flight level 370, United 5. United 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, United 5.
5,000 to go.
United 5, you are 1,000 feet below your clearance altitude, climb and maintain flight level 370. Climbing to flight level 370, United 5. United 5, expect runway 19 right. Expect runway 19 right, United 5. United 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, United 5. United 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, United 5. United 5, altimeter 29.76 hectopascal, contact Kansas City INTL approach on 120.9 or 50. Expect runway 19 or right to land. Bye. Altimeter 29.76 hectopascal. Contact Kansas City INTL approach on 120.9 or 50. Runway 19 or right to land. Goodbye. United 5. Kansas City approach. Good morning. United 5 passing flight level 121. Climbing flight level 370. United 5, climb to flight level 370. Climb to flight level 370, United 5. United 5, descend to flight level 80. Flight level 80, United 5. United 5, turn left heading 026. Turn left heading 026, United 5. United 5, descend to flight level 40. Flight level 40, United 5. United 5, turn right heading 028. Turn right heading 028, United 5. United 5, turn right heading 034. Turn right heading 034, United 5.
500.
United 5, turn left heading 020, you are 1,000 feet below your clearance altitude, climb and maintain flight level 40. Turn left heading 020, climbing to flight level 40, United 5. United 5, turn left heading
011. 1,000 feet stabilized, Mr. Perch, altitude set.
Turn left heading 011, United 5. Left heading 011.
Take a moment, look around where Ben's seated, and take all your belongings.